Hey everyone, Chris from Convos Media here. Huge news today in Canada for the professional financial world as HSBC, the global banking giant, has entered into an agreement to sell its Canadian business to the Royal Bank of Canada, the largest bank in Canada, in a $13.5 billion cash deal expected to close by late 2023. Canada's biggest bank will acquire all of HSBC Canada's shares. The purchase price is 9.4 times HSBC Canada's adjusted 2024 earnings of $1.4 billion, RBC said. HSBC Canada held $134 billion in assets as of September 30th and has about 130 branches and 4,200 employees. I expect to see some of the consolidation at HSBC branches after the integration between the two banks, and the entire transaction will still require regulatory approval in Canada before completion. More to come as we keep on top of this significant transaction. Follow and subscribe to Convos Media for more news, tips, and profile stories in all things related to professionals and entrepreneurs.